Hollyoak stars Anna Passey and Rory Douglas Speed have been doing their bit for Channel 4's Stand Up to Cancer by taking part in a grueling canoe challenge. Anna and Rory, who play Sienna Blake and Joel Dexter in the soap, joined cancer survivor Heidi to take part in a 22-mile canoe ride. Fair play, guys. Heidi, who was diagnosed with inflammatory breast cancer, has been helping Anna with her own cancer storyline in Hollyoaks, as her character is secretly living with cervical cancer. Advertisement continue reading below. Have a watch of Heidi, Anna, Rory and a boatload of real-life cancer survivors Stand Up to Cancer below. Opening up about Sienna's heartbreak over receiving a cervical cancer diagnosis while pregnant with twins, Anna Passey said she hopes the plot will raise awareness of the issue. Speaking to Digital Spy earlier this year, she explained it's one of those things that people sadly aren't being checked enough for, but when you are going into a pregnancy, that's the worst time to find out. Hopefully it will create some awareness and show people that it's better to get checked and find out ahead of time, rather than to be left in that awful situation. Because inevitably there is that decision for Sienna: does she protect the babies or herself? Related article. Hollyoaks Anna Passey reacts to Sienna cancer decision. Hollyoaks airs weeknights at 6:30 p.m. on Channel 4, with first look screenings at 7 p.m. on E4. Read more news, spoilers and gossip on our Hollyoaks home page. And up to the minute soaps news, spoilers and gossip on your social feeds. Just hit like on our Digital Spy Soaps Facebook page and follow on our @SoapScoop Twitter account. Digital Spy Soap Scoop video, hit play below for all the latest Hollyoaks gossip, as Glenn Donovan arrives in the village and Damon goes off the rails.